Our next skaters represent Canada.
Veliotny Glashenza, Varag is Canada.
Kirsten Mortales and Dylan Moskovich.
And there is Kirsten's parents, Sherry and Mark, Katie, her sister. And you can certainly not count our next Canadian team out of the medal hunt here. Kirsten Mortowers, Dylan Moskovich, six after the short, 4 points back of third.
And Kirsten and Dylan's strategy all season has been to skate a clean program. And they haven't added any technical difficulty this year, preferring to stick with what they were comfortable with. And we're now about to find out if that strategy will put them in the bronze medal position.
Trust their training. They are aggressive in their plan for jumps, the same as Megan and Eric. Skate your skates, step off the ice, and let the fates of the Olympics take care of the rest.
Kirsten and Dylan have left the lifts, which are some of the biggest elements in the program, until the second half, where they're going to get bonus marks for them, and the lifts are some of their biggest strengths. And here comes the throw triple loop.
Great fight.
Huge. Oh.
I wonder if Kirsten knows that Dylan doubled the attempted side-by-side triple sow. She was busy doing hers. She might not even know at this moment that they've actually already had a small mistake. Well, not small. In a close competition like this one, this lift is beautiful.
Anybody pick me up, it would be Dylan Moskovich. He is so secure on his feet and on one foot, even better. Turning one way and the other, so difficult.
With a sweeping landing and a sweeping smile, Kirsten is on.
The former Canadian champions with another spectacular skate in Sochi. They were fourth at the World Championships last year and hoping for a better fate at their very first Olympic Games.
Representing Canada, Kristen Moore-Towers and Dylan Moskowitz.
Well, that was a split second away from the Olympic dream becoming a reality, the skate of your life at the right moment. Just a tiny little misfire on the takeoff by Dylan that didn't allow him to do three revolutions. He landed a beautiful double, but still the punishment will be inflicted by the judges.
Yes, it will. And when your strategy is to skate clean, that's when you're going to pay for it. Just got a small mistake like that, Dylan will be kicking himself.
And greeted at the boards by their longtime coach, Chris Wirtz, who himself is a two-time Canadian pairs champion.
Well, it sure is hard not to think about that one moment, but here there's so many beautiful moments in this program. You're going to have a look at those sow cows now. Watch Dylan. A little scratchy. The right arm got a little crazy. A little out of control, and the moment is gone.
Beautiful throw, triple loop, and Kirsten goes into a spread eagle straight away afterwards. Absolutely glorious.
You can see her eyes spotting, looking for the ice, waiting for it, having done this 1,000 times before. Trusted her instincts on that one.
Well, this team will need a score of 128 to move into first place ahead of Megan Duhamel and Eric Rodford. And they've got it there, so we have new leaders in this pairs program. Kirsten Moore-Towers, Dylan Moskowitz move ahead of their Canadian teammates.
She makes it easy to take good pictures.